What's up, man?
Oh, the mercy. You got an easy life, man.
I damn sure do.
Sir, you need to tell us a secret to make a living like that.
Ah. Hey, I thought y'all were going to seed today. Oh, he is? Oh, okay. How much seed does it take? You got a lot on there.
Almost 6 bags. That stuff around. Good bags go around it about it.
Are y'all going to come back and water it? This is perfect weather. If we get a little bit of rain about a couple of days from now, not too much, it'll wash it off. That's perfect, man. You know what? Cool temperatures and all. Yeah, I won't be able to come out here for a while.
What do you want?
No, I mean, I can't ride on it while it's being seeded.
Well, I think you won anyway.
No, man, I wouldn't do that. He was nice enough to give me permission to ride out here. I'm not going to destroy the ground. I'm not going to do anything to mess it up. This bad boy left me stranded a couple days ago. Dirt got in the carburetor, and I was way down there. I had to walk all the way home and get my truck. Man, I saw some really big turkeys the other day. Have you seen them? There's about 8 or 9 of them. Yeah.